take a closer look. Back on track. Colonel, I've spotted him.
He's here.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Now.
Ah! Damn it! Bike!
Hey, asshole! Stop the damn bike!
Let's see. That's it.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
How would you see about that?
St. John out.
No, not this way. Doesn't look too bad. Might be useful. Which way? Gotcha. Colonel, I've spotted him.
Come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corp.
Let's see what I can
do.
Wait!
You can't leave me! The freaks! The freaks! Stop! Don't leave! Leave!
Okay, here we go. Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deke! It's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Everything's fine. Booze man, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah. It's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but... Now, they're forcing her to stay, Booze Man. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, God damn it, listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. Now you're cutting out. I can't... Deke? Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out. Thank you. use this. Good.
Colonel, reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. When I went to retrieve him, he was dead.
What? Dead?
Poisoned and killed himself. We're not sure how.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us died with him.
Yes, sir. Say John out. More bounties.
Corporal Deegan. Hello.
Hello, Sergeant.
My corporal, matashita.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Hey, Sergeant.
A good piece of equipment right there. Good choice, gotta say. Yep. Okay, yep. Yes, sir. That's a good one. A good piece of equipment right there. Oh, good choice, gotta say. Yep. Okay, yep. Okay, then. Fix her up, yeah? Okay, then. See ya, Corporal.
That's it for now.
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it all.
Corporal Fancy Pants. How are things, D?
So how long were you in the service? I miss the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years. 10th Army, Afghanistan. And like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah. See you, Admiral. It's been real nice.
Hold on. I got this.
There we go. Yeah, neat. Right on target. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. Militia tracks. This is it. What do we got? More tracks. Yep, goddamn anarchists. Where? You're mine now. Tracks lead this way. A mine. Yeah, this is it. Hey, Captain. I found them. It looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them, sir. And if they have your friend, I'll find him.
Thank you. Korea.
Where are they hiding you? A mine. Another goddamn mine.
What's
Anarchist
up?
Symbols. Gotta be the place. So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it? on, you gotta be on here somewhere.
I thought I saw someone out there.
Damn it! He's dead! He's dead!
What was that?